Good afternoon, everybody. I remain Pascal Uchenna, the producer, CEO, Acrucn Movie Production, Senegal.
My name is Mrs. Chinyere Uchenna by name, the coordinator of Acrucn Movie Production.
My name is Peter Nnamdi Anyanwu. My friends call me Song. I am the president of Acrucn Movie Entertainment, Dakar, Senegal.
My name is Jesse Judith Njok. I'm a Zambian, but I live in Senegal.
My name is Robin Nastaven Chukwekwe, and I'm much privileged to be on the scheme this fateful day.
My name is Hadja Seydi Diallo. I'm a Sierra Leonean. I'm here in Senegal. I'm a student, third year in the university, studying management at the British Business College.
My name is Mr. Chikadi Biamangwo. I am the treasurer of Acrucn Movie Production.
My name is Jennifer. I'm Miss Renimian.
My name is Comrade Justin Ozana. I'm a member of Acrucn Movie Industry.
My name is Joy Okoje from Nigeria.
My name is Igwe Ebuka Kasmi.
My name is Vitalis Ikechukwu Mendu. My friends call me Oscar.
My name is Steedman, Mr. Sunday Oh, Anyezeshu.
My name is Sunshine Olawore. I'm a Nollywood director.
I want to use this opportunity to thank my guest, director Sunshine.
My special thanks go to my husband, the wonderful producer of Acrucn Movie Production. I don't know how to say it. He's such a wonderful man, a lovely and a kind-hearted man.
We're here on the set of the movie title, Tomorrow Is Not Yours. I especially played the role of Rosemary.
Believe me, the location is very crazy. With God by our side, we have done the best movie so ever.
Tomorrow Is Not Yours. And I'm one of the actors there. I play as Akin.
By the grace of God, I thank God to participate in this just completed movie. Tomorrow Is Not Yours.
I want to use this opportunity, first of all, to greet and to send my regards to my producer in the person of Mr. Uchenna Pascal Nwokoro.
My gratitude goes to the all Acrucn members.
I'm very happy to be here to meet good and nice people.
We have our director from Nigeria. His name is Sunshine. He's a very good director, you know.
Tomorrow Is Not Yours. It's a movie that you watch that will change your life. A movie that you can watch that will bring you to another level.
It was a fun and happy. And we thank our producer, Mr. Pascal Nwokoro, and the wife, Madam Chinyere, directress of Rima Fashion.
I'm very happy to be among them.
I thank God for everything they've been doing. I appreciate everybody here, more especially those that invite me to this movement. I'm very happy.
I want to thank Almighty God for this great opportunity to be in this country, lovely country, Senegal. It's been amazing, it's been wonderful. A special thanks to the producer of this great movie, the person that brought me to Senegal, Mr. Uchenna Pascal Nwokoro.
There are a lot of raw talents here, a lot of potentials that need to be harnessed. And I'm believing God that with this project now, although this is not our first production, we have about three production in the past, but this one is going to be a hit because it is well planned and professionally organized. The locations are something else. It took us a lot of time to put things in order and arrange things to be in the level that at a professional level.
I'm so happy to work with such a wonderful director because we have learned a lot from the director. Some things we don't know about movie, I'm proud today we know it through sunshine.
And also I want to thank our producer, Mr. Uchenna Pascal Nwokoro, and his wife, Chinyere Nwokoro. They are too much, they are trying their best to make sure they elevate everything that is going on here in Senegal. To make sure that the world know that we have something like movie industry here in Senegal.
I am so happy to work with this director, and I have learned a lot from him. Since he came here, he's a director that can tolerate. He welcomes everything. He can put you to line, he can tell you what to do and direct you the way to follow. Even if you don't know what to do, he's a man that can put you through and tell you where you make a mistake.
You need to stay focused. Just look forward to see the movie. At least not the last movie. We're about to do another movie again, which will be the best of best again. And we'll go to my director again.
We want to promise the viewers that we are coming up with more. By the special grace of God, we are going to make you people proud.
Since our Acrucn movie production started, this is one of the best movies. I must congratulate our director from Nigeria, Mr. Sunshine. Wow, it's the best in town.
Meet Mr. Kadir. That one is a Senegalese. And that's why I want to greet people of Senegal in Senegal language. Nangen Def, Assalamu alaikum, Kuneke, Makoy Nuyu.
And also our welfare, they feed us, they make us, in fact they make everything lively for us.
The people here, they are wonderful, they are so friendly, and I learned a lot. I eat different food. Yeah, I am so happy.
Tomorrow is not yours. The storyline, the actors, the crew, believe you me, it's been wonderful. It's something else. And now we want the world to see the other side of Senegal. Senegal with this beautiful view. We shot this movie at Sally. I enjoy playing with pictures, and it gave me what I wanted.
On the film itself, it's a wonderful story. The storyline is something else. In fact, the characters are very, very interesting.
All the crew members, again, all my actors and my actresses, they are wonderful people. My actress, I really appreciate them. They deliver their life perfectly. More especially, I thank Mr. Kade. He's a member of Senewood. Is a big actor in Senegal, and Madam Jesse is a Zambia, and I give my special thanks to my daughter in the movie, my sister daughter in the movie, Rosemary.
The character of Stella and Rosemary it touches me, it made me to cry.
I'm trying to pass a message to the world that no matter where you find yourself, no matter what you do, always remember that tomorrow is not yours.
The person that played the role of my husband, our praise though, that is in Fimo, is a wonderful person. They really try, it's not an easy thing. Our stay in Sale was so wonderful. I don't know how to say it. Since I've been doing movie, this is the best.
Another interesting character that moves me is Kevin's part. The reaction and throwing the pregnant wife into a pool. I mean, in fact, let me not. This is just a tip of iceberg. I don't want to let the cat out of the bag.
This movie is a movie that you will watch. In fact, you won't like to watch another movie.
And I said, God, let him give us the opportunity to make sure that the movie will be something that we are going to be well known all over the world. In Africa, Europe, Asia, and wherever.
I've been seeing directors. We have been bringing directors from Gambia, from Nigeria. But since we have been bringing directors. This one is the best director I've ever seen in my life. He gives us what we want. And he's somebody that is a quiet guy. And he knows what he's doing. Don't look at his size. But he has something upstairs. He's the person that can direct you and tell you what to do. How you can deliver. He's a wonderful man.
Our great director, a Nollywood director from Nigeria based in Ghana, Mr. Sunshine. He's too much. He's a great guy.
Industry is having the strength to pull through. Then you have a story to tell.
We have been wobbling and fumbling all this while. But I believe that the Messiah has come. And this is the time for the world to know about us and about the industry in Senegal.
I want to thank all the members that give their best in this movie industry, Acrucn Movie Production, and I want to thank everybody and their support.
And I say thank you all the viewers. Be ready to watch more. We are still coming up for our next movie, and believe me, it's gonna be the craziest in town. Thank you for the wonderful opportunity. All greetings to you all, because without you, I am not going to grow. The industry is not going to grow.
May God bless Acrucn Movie Production. I also want to send my greetings to the director who directed this film. He's an award winner in many movies. My director, may God bless you. I say more grace to your elbow.
Every take is being taken with all effort, all strength to make sure that everything comes out well. So watch out.
So watch out for this movie, and we need people that can come in here and help us to develop this place. This place, there are a lot of potential, there are a lot of good locations. I want to encourage investors, producers, filmmakers from Ghana, from Nigeria, wherever, South Africa, come into Senegal. Senegal is happening. This is where it's happening. Acrucn Movie Production is where it's happening.
We don't go for less. We always want to keep on top. Aya is what our expectations are, and we believe this is the beginning of the success story.
All the Acrucn executive, I love you all. All the Acrucn members, I love you all. And I'm telling you that this film will lift you up, and our next movie is going to be bigger than this. This is my promise to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And Sunshine, I thank you, and I appreciate you. In fact, you, I've seen a different thing since I've been bringing, since I've been working with directors. This is, I got a different thing entirely. I thank you once again.
God bless everybody. God bless Africa, and God bless the world. As you watch, may you be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
The best troupe theatrical from Nigeria. I want all people to explore stories that people is they are the best in this country. Ma ngi wax ak Senegalais yeup ke ñi ab troupe théâtral la bo xamni vraiment ñu am talent lañ ñu ñaan Yalla yeup sponsoriser leen ci Sénégal. Lolu ñu amal lu ñuy wax ak yeen. Merci.